I ordered three famous souvenirs from shops in Hiroshima, Japan. First of all, a potato cracker that uses a whole oyster. Hiroshima is the prefecture with the highest oyster farming yield in Japan. These snacks using potatoes and whole oysters from Hiroshima. The flat one in the middle is the oyster. There are such unique snacks. I'll eat it. At the moment of eating, it seems that I'm eating a general rice cracker. When chewed, the tasty flavor of oysters explodes in my mouth. Second, sandwich cookies filled with maple butter, made by a sweet shop called Kaedenoki. Kaedenoki is very famous for sweets made with maple syrup in Hiroshima Prefecture, and there are various types. I'll have it. Eat it. It's light on the palate and crispy. It has a hint of maple butter. I like this butter because it's not that sweet. Finally, karasumugi cookies. Karas means crow in English. Mugi means wheat. In other words, karasumugi refers to wild dirt. This cookie was awarded the gold prize by the Mondo Selection. It could easily split it in half. I will eat it. It's nice because it has a hint of wild dirt and not that sweet.